Hey YouTube, I've got a corner to here. Today I've got a quick video, and it's probably going to be the only video today, sorry about that. Some news posted on my 9-to-5 Mac. It turns out well, I already knew this, but there's been an explosion in Foxconn's iPad 2 production factory, whatever. Things have sealed off stricken plant due to, you know, just the fact that there may be a second, explosion, and we do not know as of now what caused the explosion. I'll provide a link to this page so you can come and read this information, and if you would like to watch the videos that are happening down here, I'm not going to play that because of copyright reasons. Some more information here. The footage was filmed by a local television crew, and like I said, I'll provide a link to this page on 9to5 Mac. Which, if you don't know what that site is, it's basically just a Mac or Apple, you know, blog site that just keeps you up to date with all the news about Apple devices and what their company is doing and other companies. Yeah, just basically everything else. That's basically it, really. There's not really much to it. Then we had a rate, comment, subscribe, leave a comment up here, maybe if you have any questions. Then we check our website, follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook. All links in the description, including this page, as I said. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.